Hello children, good morning to all of you. How are you? Hope you are good. So, in the last lesson of English language, you have learnt about the vowels. So, do you remember what are they? I'll show you. A, E, I, O and U. Did you revise it? Hope you must have revised it. Now, today I'll be doing one exercise activity with you. You have to fill in the missing vowels. But first you have to read the pictures. You have to see the objects and read the spelling. Then you will fill which vowel will come. So, see. Over here, one I have done for you. What is this? This is a pen. So, we have written P-I-N. This is the one which you have to write, means I. I is a vowel. Now, in the next picture, can you tell me what is this? It's written here P dash N. What will come? Okay, I'll call Aman ma'am. She will tell you what will come, which vowel will come.
Ma'am, this is a pan.
Yes.
The spelling of pan is P-A-N and A is the vowel here.
So, we will write A over here. Like this. Have you understood? Now we'll go to the next picture. What is the next picture? You don't use it, but your parents use. It is a pen. So, P is written and N is written. Which vowel will come here? Any guesses? Okay, I'll write and tell you. We will write E. The spelling of pen is P-E-N. This was pan. Okay, this is E. Sounds we will tell you later on. Now, over here, this is the picture and I'll call Aman ma'am again. She will tell you.
Ma'am, this is a peg. P-E-G, peg.
So, we will write.
So, we will write here E.
Have you understood? Are you able to get what I am writing? Okay, now we'll come to the next picture. Any guesses? You can tell, it's very easy. It is leg. We have also, you have learned in the science, the body parts. So, this is leg. Which vowel will come here? I'll write it. E. L-E-G, leg. Okay, now we'll go to the next picture. What is this? Aman ma'am, please come and tell.
Ma'am, this is log. L-O-G, log. So, we write O.
Okay. Now, can you tell the picture? You must have done this. This is the picture of a king. So, the spelling of king is, you'll have to repeat the spelling in your mind. Now, can you see the picture? This is what? King. So, you have to repeat all the spellings in your mind before writing. What is the spelling of king? K-I-N-G. So, I is missing here and I is a vowel. So, we will write I. Now, next picture. Can you see? Which is the picture? Ma'am Aman, please help.
Ma'am, this is tin. T-I-N, tin.
So, we will
write
I. I hope you have understood these things. And in the same way, we will be giving you the exercises that you will do in your books. Thank you.